criticism by the scientific community. Because the scientific community knew that the Big Bang opened up the possibility of having a beginning and a creator and someone who began it.
Have you ever asked yourself where the universe came from? Why everything exists instead of just nothing? Typically, atheists have said that the universe is just eternal and uncaused.
For example, Bertrand Russell, the famous atheist on a radio program, he said the universe is just there and that's all.
But the astrophysical evidence indicates that the universe began to exist in a great explosion called the Big Bang 15 billion years ago. Most laymen do not appreciate that not only were all matter and energy created in that event, but physical space and time themselves. This is of utmost importance, for it implies, as the Cambridge astronomer Fred Hoyle points out, that the Big Bang theory requires the creation of the universe from nothing. Now, this tends to be very awkward for the atheist, for as Anthony Kenny of Oxford University urges, a proponent of the Big Bang theory, at least if he is an atheist, must believe that the universe came from nothing and by nothing. But surely that doesn't make sense. Out of nothing, nothing comes.
Even atheist philosophers such as David Hume, he wrote in a letter, "I never asserted to absurd proposition as that anything might arise without a cause." Similarly, P.J. Zwart, in